Hello, friend. Bread for your sweetheart?
No, thank you. Why do you speak a curse under your breath?
The magician who sold it to me said I must recite it 200 times a day. Since I cannot recite while I sleep, I do it while I work. Though it is hard to get any baking done without my taster.
What happened to your taster?
Gods bless the regime. They arrested him for not paying the tax on spices, and now I am out of cinnamon.
Looks like you need more than a magician.
The regime presses even a poor baker so hard. Helping her would be a strike against Ptolemy, however small. And her bread smells delicious.
Clear away on this wretched man and beware. If you do not pay your taxes, the price will be your life.
They're behind me, Neb. Hurry! Can't tread the ant. The hurry when you just separate.
Teta the Becca asked me to bring you to her.
A beautiful Teta. Now I can see her face again before I die. I am weak with hunger and with love. Will you carry me to Teta?
If I must. Can you walk?
I am too weak even to stand.
Really?
My strength comes from the beautiful Teta.
Does she know you feel this way about her?
I have not yet been brave enough to confess my love for her. Also, I am a wanted man.
I can see that. You did not pay your taxes.
It has nothing to do with taxes. I'll tell you everything when we get back to Teta. Teta, beautiful Teta. Her face is like the sun. Teta, my love, I am coming to you. Hurry, not much further until I can see my love again.
This man is heavy. Too good at his job, I suppose.
Had you ever seen the Queen before?
Teta!
Whoa.
You
brought back my taster.
This man has something to tell you.
Well?
Teta, I love you.
What?
And I uncovered a plot to poison the Lady Timehotep, beloved of the High Priest.
What?
What?
Lady Timehotep loves our cakes and bread. For 5 years, we have delivered them to the Great Temple. But yesterday, I overheard the guard say that this week's cakes had been poisoned.
Have they been delivered?
I don't know. They'd be in the garrison if not.
Then I will have to move quickly.
This is all too much for me.
Would you like to sit down?
No, I need to think.
Of course, love.
Hush!
Make any sejeriet.
This area is off limits.
What?
There you are! I'll rally the troops!
Cakes. I got here in time. Now to make sure they will not poison anyone.
There!